a week later he came to the gym. Well, maybe like the next day. But then he came in, that's when we started working together. And that's when like he started fucking, that's why he started boxing, because of me.
He got into boxing because of you?
Yeah.
He wasn't in boxing before ever? Never boxed, never trained? Great job. Learning on the fly and did a good job with you, good job with Victor Ortiz, good job with other fighters. Herbert,
Antonio Roscoe,
Jose Gonzalez,
me. There's other fighters. But I did. He learned from that, like I said, excuse me, like the old guy, what's his name? Bucky Avilad. That's where he learned it from. Bucky taught him everything, and he was just with me, working and learning.
How excited is your dad about this fight?
Very excited. You excited, Dad? You excited? ¿Cómo es la pelea for me? Esta pelea para acá. ¿Cómo sientes? ¿Cómo?
You're gonna win.
I know
you're gonna win.
Hey,
Esta pelea la va a ganar.
It was good working with Alex.
It was good, but where the fuck is that?
He's getting packing. He's going to the airport tonight.
Fuck that motherfucker, supposed to be here. We still train. I gotta go.
There you have it, Brandon Rios getting ready to hit the China in just a couple hours. Any message to your fans if they're watching?
Everybody that follows me and loves me, and I love you guys back. November 23rd here in the States, I'll be fighting Matt Pack on Fair View. Make sure you tune in and watch and support me. And the haters keep hating. I love it, and I'm gonna shut you motherfuckers up.
There you have it. Make sure to tune in next Saturday night, part 2, 24/7. Brandon Rios.
Reporting.
Facebook report.com, Melissa back reporting.